you know, if you ask my opinion, I think we should just move the entire league to some country town somewhere. You know, as long as it's not Port Macquarie, I don't think it's going to be a problem for most of the teams that are playing. You know, I mean, what's the alternative? We stay here in the hotel rooms. It's hard enough for a coach like me to keep the boys off the bog, keep them off the drugs, keep them off the women. You know, and all they want to do is that and play football. You know, it's not enough.